hiding behind the chair. At least you're not under it. Yeah, you're a good girl. So we've moved. And we're at a place we were, that we stayed at last year. Yeah, there's going to be some generator noise because still at the tail end of generator hours, but I didn't want to wait. I wanted to get some good light here so that you could see our cactus. And our ocotillo, which is starting to leaf out. This park was named for Oregon pipe cactus. We have site number 72. Now you may see a cord I can't get through here all the way because we don't want to walk on the vegetation, but it's not hooked up to anything right now. We came up with a nifty new idea for our generator to be in the bed. This is our campsite. Picnic table, concrete pad, grill. But we're using this grill. Another cactus. And that's considered to be in a nursery because that's so there are bushes protecting it while it grows. So this is our site this time. And last year when we were here, we had that site. So right over there, on the other side of the truck, there's an Oregon pipe cactus there that we got to look out our window at all the time. Well, we can see one over there. This is dry camping. No hookups. We filled the water tank when we got here. And like I showed you, we do have the generator. They have two times a day that generators can be used.
Oh,
this was a Christmas present. Da, da, da. The generator hours are 8 to 10 a.m. and 4 to 6 p.m. And as you can probably tell, it's just about 6 p.m. right now.
Not 10 p.m.
So we're gonna stay here pretty long. Today is Sunday and we're leaving on Friday. I don't think it'll be completely quiet here anyway, because there's pretty many people camping and there's families with kids, so kids are never quiet. Good kind of noise though. We saw people walking, we saw people riding bikes. And there's trails. We went on a couple of them last year. Take more sharp pictures here again. But it's almost time to eat, so I have to get some more food out and plates and stuff, so I'll leave you with that thought and talk to you again. Bye.